Well, question. Chancellor, what's your response to today's figures?
Well, these figures confirm that this is a very challenging economic situation here and across the world.